This plant is a money plant. It's a creeper and has evergreen vines. This plant is known to be lucky and give lots of wealth. Guess what? Some money plants can grow really big because if they're growing on another plant or tree, they will take nutrition from that plant or tree and are more capable of being bigger plants than if they were in bare soil or water. Now that's what I call a money overload.